he defeated Lord Farquaad. Well, wherever it comes from, that sword, he carries it with him with confidence. The Scottish warrior, Drew McIntyre, sword in hand, he's ready to go.